Here are five things you need to do when visiting Epcot at Disney World. Up first, visit during one of the Epcot festivals. Next, get shrunken down to the size of a rat and take a ride on the Remy's Ratatouille Adventure Ride. Third, take a walk around the World Showcase. In the evening, stop to see the Epcot ball lit up. And lastly, visit the inside Shanghai Disney Resort exhibit in the China Pavilion. Enjoy your day at Epcot and follow for more Disney World tips and tricks.